on my way to Ghana, couldn't wait to dance the high life. Paris was becoming dull, there was no place to go dancing. Near the Ghana Airways counter, she was sitting in a corner, crying cause the immigration wouldn't let her go check in. Told them if they didn't put her...
Perfect, I'm the senior administrator of the center. And in the absence of the director, I take charge of this office. And then also deal with issues in terms of administration, students and student, faculty, and then internship. We liaise with other foreign institutions and also receive other visitors, you know, who visit the university and then direct them to the appropriate bodies. This center is a home, so we always open our doors to people from outside. We are happy to have you with us and we hope you have a fruitful stay and everything will be well.
Thank you. We're looking forward to it. Okay, now, that was very good. We're going to put you on TV. Okay, now it's your turn. All right, I'll get you later then. All right, I get lots of footage here. All right.
Shows and restaurants and the theater. There was romance in the making, but then, round about 20 years gone by, when I went to Ghana, now she was a woman, couldn't get her off of my mind. I couldn't stay away from Ghana, always on a plane to Accra.
No, I want you in the picture. Who have we here? Oh, look, who's sitting here in the air-conditioned, cool, comfy office?
A reality show or something?
We're going to do that. There we go. Oh, I see you too. Hello. We are here.
Something in the kitchen.
Say hello to Colleen.
Hello, I miss you so much.
Oh.
Jungle fries, coconuts are everywhere. Gated cloth on women dancing when they walk in by. Ogudu and Adumbai, the talking crowd spread the news around, telling everybody.
Thank
Nigeria
you.
Is part of
it. So it's Nigeria, Benin, Togo, Ghana, Ivory Coast, Liberia, Senegal, Gambia,
right?
Okay. Mali, Niger.
And that association
is primarily around trade, work relations to people. Yes, work relations. Yeah. If you are an Ecowas member, you have the right to live in the one another's country.
Okay.
3 months without any business.
And can you work?
Yeah, well, be somewhere.
This whole process
in establishing an IRB here at UCC. Our essentially a committee that include a variety of different people on there. I think that there's been an initial list that's been generated for possible members of the UCC IRB. But it includes researchers, administrators, also non-scientific community members, because sometimes they provide the best information about, wow, is this consent process understandable? I mean, would I understand what I'm getting into with this research? So that's very important. Well, they describe they have a variety of backgrounds and experience, and some have special roles. So if there's this content area of a particular study, you might bring in
when we got inside the duty-free, got us some Ilan, going back to Tamale, right away. We're laughing and we're dancing happily, on a jet to Africa, going back to Adabraga, right away. Pacing up and down the veranda, and mama and papa, when we came up. And a hugging all around. They've been waiting all night. Party time in Kando. I was a hero in their eyes. They took me inside. I was family. Never thought I'd see her again. When we said goodbye, then we met up. Went to the shows and restaurants and the theater. There was romance in the making. Round about 20 years gone by when I went.